Royal battle, court jester, how'd you make it this far? But they threw out the peasants in that last clown car. Top 10 most wanted, no question how I made it here. How did you get here? Cause your power is weak, never celebrated. You like that little monkey with the cymbals going clack, clack, clack. Everybody hears, but nobody listens. This noise fading into oblivion and nobody gives a shit. Your little AAA will never withstand my power. I'm a lightning strike and you're standing in your own piss. Now that you see me heard my rhyme, it's time to strike. Kaboom! Hear the thunder, feel the heat, knock you out. Down cold by your feet, I own my power grid and you wanna battle me. Just another motherfucker's mule rapper wannabe. Power's such a funny name to me. Like you bustin' a nut to have a power hour. Too bad your hour's over, triple A dance hour. Drain, no compatibility in this rhyme. Spittin' hard every motherfucking time. Do you have the juice to keep it up? I look over my shoulder and say, you bitch, get up. Get back in this fucking race. Should've named you Turtle, cause you look like you're in a rabbit race. Your body's cold and your lips are blue. Your feet may be smoking, but no power to spew. Any words on this mic from you?
Oops, power failure.
Just like you always do.
You're too legit to quit. Maybe stuck in time, holding on to that 80s and shit. MC Hammer, you need to elevate your rhyme. Your rap style is 1990s, Method Man, stuck in time. Got your head locked, like your dreadlocks. It's not 99, my man, you need to stop. You never elevated your rap game, no fucking stuff. You still sound the same in every rap, what the fuck? That's why you don't understand my rhymes are elevated. This rap game and you can't even fucking relate it, cause you're not on my level, wouldn't expect you to understand. And why would you have no power, cause G-Jam is the fucking man. Now here we are in Battle 2. I'm glad the ICU injected some fucking life in you. How many bars for you to realize you've been humiliated? You are your Method Man, unstable and related. You stop, I rape this mic. I had to kill you, need to wake the fuck up and realize this is a rap battle. And all you brought to this table is a 90s old school crap battle. No paper, no pencil, the battle line's drawn. But you're wasting space, that bad taste and all. Talking out your ass, maybe I'll get some real competition in the next round and finally get to blast. You rhyme, you style, you're stuck in the 90s. And clear to everybody that you are stuck behind me. Now people know that there's a new sheriff in town. No more power left, he's not around. Get out of here.
He always lose.
Yo, Joey, you got it right the first time. I'm always winning, gonna win again on this battle rhyme. But you finally got the haircut, about time, take the nappy roots, bro. It was looking bad, then this time the barber got scared. Had to get pumped up and call some friends in there. They all did a seance and pray, and then they stopped and yelled. Hammer time, feel that nappy roots, finally got it done. After dropping that hammer, barber said himself, did I do that? Man, that was just whack to go out like that while I'm gunning for you, running for you, straight up G, clowning on your ass for being a bitch. And figure out your full niggas, call you going plus the fucking shit. Weak, I bet you never got your dick sucked. You may have made your hair smaller, but my bullets got bigger. Now there's no more Urkel. What do you do? Cause you're a dead little nigga. Then go buy your suspenders while I serve you a wedgie and have you cook my dinner. Cause in round two is already a winner. The lady screamed my name while barely looking at you in this rap game. Hope you can cook, maybe they will like your food. Cause I'm making you my bitch like some prison shit, dude. You'll wait on me hand and foot till the end of round two. Then you can go back to your mama and tell her that you met G-Jam, A.K. Jeffrey Dahmer, Battle King, knocked you out of this ring. Ding, ding. Now that you scraped your body up off of that canvas, hope you realize that you're over outmatched in this. Hope you fucking realize and can't make it back. Scrape yourself up for round two in this battle match. If not, it's okay because we know you done been knocked out, not a TKO.
Guilty ass charge, just like this bitch.
Now it's time to rinse and repeat on this shit.
In this fool, no mugshot required, straight to death row.
After a few body shots, uppercut, left blow. No lethal injection necessary, gonna lyrically get terror business and slay him on this shit. It's game over, dead man is walking. Father in heaven, hope you are not watching as I attack this victim like I'm Charles Manson. Cross with Norman Bates, making sure this pun don't ever procreate. Killing no seeds, body blow, nuts cut. Now everybody fucking knows I'm the giver of life if I choose, but it's the last breath that I choose for you. Such a pro, bloody nose, no fast ass, like the summer glow. In your life, fuck your wife, motherfucker, you should know. I'm not playing G-Jams on here slaying. This is the end of the game, and I'm not playing. Time to take away your sins, motherfucker. What you mean? Come hard. I'm always coming hard. Fucking straight. Got that wind splitting on the cycle. Shit spitting hate and venom that you can't replicate. You know what came? This ain't no game. Friend cap off today. Time for some straight slay on my evil spray. Why you sit there on your ass and when you got blast? Fucking lyrical insanity on your fucking ass today like the Mortal Kombat
fatality.
And all that you know, need to reply. Just wait, five bots around two. Without you, where's my next victim? Cause this was dead on this rhyme. Not worth 90 seconds of venom on my time. That I'm wrecking straight, fucking lyrical. Oh me, I'm getting hella G-tight, G-jam, that's right. Cause it's like cocoa butter slipping in the grass. Kane losing his ass, wishing he could pass on his track. Cause he done lost his ass. It's a lyrical blast, now I'll spit it real fast. Are you ready? Can you keep up? Yo, Kane going down and in this ground, I'm gonna slay you up in this town. A motherfucker, you can't catch with this, you can't touch on this. You fucking lyrical G shit, gonna spitting on your fucking track. I got this fire off my dome and you can't fire back. Cause hitting on this fucking wig, splitting nigga, brass knuckle face, hitting blood, splitting teeth, dropping blood, licking. Motherfucking got his bloody nose and fucking dead, frozen teeth and fucking lost his arm and now his eye is next. You know you better back off the step, because G-Jam's out, it's your last death.
Why would you?
Music. Jay Reaper. You're looking kinda weak, not me. I got a good night's sleep. All I did was listen to your last battle. That lyrics knocked me the fuck out as soon as I hear it. Are you happy? You should be, just to be here. Cause it should feel like Christmas here. You even rapping in my presence here. Me, ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, G. Your last bars were so fucking weak. With a cane that even him was not even able to stand.
Damn.
Hope you don't encounter a grandma. Seize you cause just like your grandma, you're a counterfeit.
Yes,
ain't no one sees you on a rap radar. You're a zero all
zero
the way until you look at the gator. Then you hit 100 on point, blowing that shit up. Sucking on a dick, making it hot like Freddie Mercury. Now you're a knot like he is in the worm dirt. And you are nasty like a worm when I fucking feed it to my fish. Worm all that fucking shit. That's all you fucking do. Cause that's around the corner coming for you.
Coming.
Little dropping the hot shit, blowing on this mic, yeah, you suck it like a dick.
Oh,
don't forget that you're dead up on the track. Nothing you can do, no way to fire back. Cause I'm hitting, ripping, spitting, ripping on this brother's microphone. Taking you back, schooling you like you was at home. Homeschool, motherfucking child, shouting little bitch. It's a game over for you, fucking trick. Are you done? Man, you put me back to sleep. Now I need another morning smoke. Cause man, that shit was deep. The sleep, like I smoked some weed. Fell out during your battle, dropping all these motherfucking Z's. Royalty, king is stealing this royal battle. Put you in your place with my little motherfucking kitty paddle. Pop, I'm tired of waiting on you up here, sitting in neutral. Why you trying to catch up to me in fucking fifth gear?
Barry J. Reed commit suicide. Cause now you must bleed. You know it's time to die. That means I'm gonna take your name, cause I'm the Reaper for your death. Cause impending doom is coming your way. Now Reaper, you know what's left? Nothing. Darkness, emptiness in your soul. Why you trying to fucking get on G-Dev level? Man, you know it's not fucking happening. I never call you Kane, cause that would be an insult to the MC in this game. Because you're not able to save me. You can't spit the kind of verses and lyrics coming out my mouth, see. So you drop the onyx like fucking slam. Now you been slammed, beat down by the man. Come on, Reaper, A.K. Jeffrey G. You really think you're lyrically gonna fucking save me? Come on now, I've had my morning laugh. Now it's time for some coffee. Now that it's time to blast and get out. R.I.P. R.I.P. Loved you, brother. The N.C.